some of y'all got issues. Talk more shit, no tissue. Got 8 kids who miss you. Wife tried to fix you. Life is so blissful when you keep your dick full. I pity the fool. You seem like a tool. You don't give a fuck. Life must really suck. Now look at you stuck. Kids are out of luck. Dead meat and much. You are just a mutt. Now you got a gut. Drinking on your lunch. Manners. Do you got it? Man, I got it. Cause you niggas acting childish.
Welcome back to my channel. Yes, yes, yes. It is finally the part two fashion haul. I have my couple of outfits here. I have a couple of two pieces and I have only two one pieces. It's just the top, not the bottom. I mean, I put a bottom on, obviously. Anyways, be sure to like, subscribe, and comment below, and you're gonna wanna know why. Okay, so with this new fashion haul video that I'm putting out today, me and my best friend Gigi, we're gonna go ahead and have a free raffle basically of winners. You gotta go ahead and like, basically follow us on our YouTube channels, follow us on our Instagram, follow us on our Twitter. All of this will be in the description box below. Someone will be winning a swimsuit from Gigi, and you will be winning one very outfit from one of my fashion hauls, preferably the first one. And we're gonna shout out the winners as soon as we get a whole like lots and lots of likes and shares and comments. We'll announce the winners. And yes, you do have to comment below on our Instagram post saying that you did like our pictures. You gotta tag two friends below, and you have to comment, damn, not done. You gotta comment, damn, like, damn, Gina. That's what I want from y'all. Okay, I hope y'all go ahead and like this fashion haul, and we'll get started.
Y'all, I am in love with this two-piece yellow suit. Oh my God, y'all, I was feeling like the bomb. I mean, look at me. I'm just like, yes, girl, you cannot be on this level of beautiful. Like, oh my goodness. Oh my God. By the way, this is a size medium, and it fits very well. Like, not too snug, not too tight, just very perfect. Yes. This red two-piece is in a medium. It's also comfortable, and it gives nice support for the boobs. Y'all, I was feeling like a senorita at Taco Tuesdays. Can I get an amen? Because the girl was looking spicy, okay? You don't want no taco mommy like me. Hold up. Hey. Y'all, I'm going to be real. This dress was so complicated to get on, but once I got it on, girl, I ain't even want to take it off. But it's a medium, y'all. And it's going to slip up. I ain't going to flex. But I'm going to still wear it and pull it down, though, at the same time. Amen. I'm not gonna flex or fake with y'all. This was a size medium as well. The top was a little tight. I ain't gonna flex. Like, I should have got a large. I know I should have got a large, but you know me, I'm trying to be all in the itty bitty tights. But I should have got a large. I ain't finna fake. The medium's okay, but I should have got the large. Y'all, who I thought I was posing like this? This is a two-piece striped medium. It come with a bow in the front, and it fell off. I'm just disclaimer right there. But it's a medium, though, and it was looking good when I wore it. I already wore it out, so I might be giving this outfit away. I don't really know yet. Y'all, when I seen this shirt, I said, I got to go get it. I had to. Like, it's so freaking cute. I'll probably wear it with, like, some black shorts or something. It's a size medium. It's very, like, it fits well. Not too tight, not too loose, just perfect. Like, really cute, real cute, simple little shirt with a little cross in the back doing the damn thing. Yes ma'am, go ahead, pose. Okay, I'm not gonna hold y'all, this was a cute shirt. I would not wear it with these pants when I finally do decide to wear it. It's a size medium. The zipper works extremely well up and down. Like, it's not stuck, don't get stuck, just real cute. The material is like, it got ridges kind of material, but it's real comfortable.
Thank you guys for coming to watch my fashion haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys liked it. I had so much fun making it. I just got home from work, y'all. Gotta get that bag. Okay, where are my boss at? Where are my boss ladies at? And all my boss men. Okay, because that's the only people that I need to be following my channel. All right, y'all, like, subscribe and comment, and let's have fun. Let's see who these winners is gonna be.